Hello, friends. Welcome back. Night and Day TV. Chris Cantori here, and Bamboo Skateboards, a San Diego-based, ecologically conscious skateboard brand, planning a big event. We're going to talk about Bamboo Skateboards here and this forthcoming event with Mark Olson, who's the director of something. Marketing? Want to go with? I'm a director, too, but yeah. I'm still trying to figure out what it all means.
Exactly.
What do you do at Bamboo?
So I'm a director of marketing and sales.
Okay.
So that's basically pretty much everything.
Gotcha. You do everything there.
Just about. We're a small company, so started a couple years ago and really starting to take off here in San Diego County and also worldwide.
Nice, man. Thanks for coming by. And we also have Chelsea Ansari.
That's right.
I got it right.
You
and you're a featured artist at this forthcoming event that we'll talk about here in a second. And do you also work at Bamboo?
I do.
Okay. Do you design any of these beautiful skateboards?
I don't know.
We'll have to work on that.
Yeah, not yet.
All right, Mark. Please tell us about the company. I'm definitely an enthusiast, especially when it comes to longboards. You brought a beautiful longboard down here today.
Definitely.
And I try to get out at least once or twice a day, morning and a little evening skate in my neighborhood. So.
Yeah. So that board that you have in your hand right there was designed by one of the local artists that's going to be at our event. But our company started basically to try and change the skateboard industry from using maple as the main manufacturing product to bamboo,
okay,
which is a more sustainable product.
Sure.
And because in about 2008, maple started taking over flooring as the main cause from deforestation in maple trees.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah, so, I didn't realize that.
Yep, so kind of a big deal.
So most of the boards that you see around town, obviously, other than in your company, are maple boards then?
Yep, there are some companies that are doing it, but just a small facet or a small line of their brand. We're pretty much one of the only companies that are using bamboo and just bamboo.
Got it. So as far as strength, how do the bamboo boards compare to these pine boards?
We had them tested by a college student at San Luis Obispo, and they tested to be stronger than the comparable other companies.
Okay, because I need a strong board. You could tell probably by my friend.
Yeah, I think you got a good one right there.
This is fantastic. So how many boards do you have in production? Do you do longboards, shortboards,
the
whole deal?
We do longboards, shortboards. We start out with shortboards.
Okay.
That's kind of our bread and butter, because nobody else is doing that. And you can ollie higher, last longer, no razor tail. So a lot of pop and strength in those. The longboards are definitely something that we got into in the last 2 years or so, and they're
okay,
really taking off in the market right now.
And these wheels, do you also manufacture the wheels as well?
We do, and these wheels are pretty unique. We just launched this red one that you have here, and it's corn-based, so 20% corn. And
so you can eat them? Kidding.
Possibly.
So they're corn-based wheels?
They are, yep. So nobody else is doing that. They're corn-based wheels. And they're also high performing, so none of our products, just because we're using sustainable materials, is less performing. So they're
fantastic.
Up there.
Okay, tell us about this event you're doing, Pandora's Pizza, up in Encinitas. This is happening tomorrow night, Thursday, from 6 to 9 p.m., correct?
Yep, we're doing an Indiegogo campaign to raise some funds to actually get our brand out there and bring awareness to the maple deforestation issue that's going on,
okay,
and expand our product line as well. And we're doing a launch at Pandora's Pizza, which is in Leucadia, and that's, like you said,
I love that spot, by the way.
Yeah, it's a good spot.
Ridiculous.
They've been around for, I think, about a year or so.
Sure.
We're friends with the owners, so we've decided to help out each other, and it should be a great time. We're going to be raffling off some of these skateboards.
Nice.
We're going to have an art show. Chelsea's got painted some hand-painted boards.
Chelsea, tell us about what you're going to have out there.
I painted a couple decks that I'm going to be having for display and for auction.
Okay.
And we're some of the artists, we're going to bring some of our own pieces as well for sale. And yeah, I'm really excited.
So are all the artwork that's done to the boards featured basically local artists like yourself, or they?
For the most part, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we use a lot of local artists, and one of our main artists is actually our graphic designer.
Okay.
She designed this board that's on the table right over here just recently.
These are beautiful boards, seriously. I've been around skateboards my entire life, and these boards are gorgeous.
Well, thank you. Appreciate it.
So, okay, cool. So let's go over the information one more time. It's Bamboo Skateboards and the Indiegogo campaign launch party. Got that right?
Yep.
All right. Pandora Pizza, Encinitas, from 6 to 9 p.m., and obviously this is open to the public. and learn more about Bamboo Skateboards. Where? The website, please.
Yep, bambooskateboards.com. Come by. You'll get 20% off your tab at the pizza place, and you can get a chance to get some awesome artwork.
Cool, man. I appreciate you stopping by, Mark. Thank you, Chelsea.
Thank you.
We'll come back with what's trending in San Diego after a quick break. Hang tight.